Hours after shuttering much of the federal government, feuding Democrats and Republicans in Congress spent Saturday dodging blame for a paralyzing standoff over immigration and showed few signs of progress on negotiations needed to end it. The finger-pointing played out in rare weekend proceedings in both the House and Senate, where lawmakers were eager to show voters that they were actively working for a solution, or at least actively making their case why the other party was at fault. The scene highlighted the high political stakes for both parties in an election year shutdown whose consequences were far from clear. The fighting followed a late-night 50-49 vote in which the Senate, across party lines, blocked a House-passed measure that would have had kept agencies functioning for 4 weeks. Republicans began the day hopeful that they might pick off Democratic support for a 3-week version and bring the episode to a quick end. Those hopes faded fast as Democrats continued to insist on an alternative lasting only several days.